Good evening.
Good morning.
Good day.
Oh, I'd go with you to those tombs, but, I don't like all that living dead stuff.
Need some help?
Good day.
Hello.
Greetings.
Day.
How may I help you?
Thank you. Stay a while and listen.
Who goes there?
Yes.
Greetings.
Good evening.
Thank you. carry anymore. I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened. I am overburdened. I am overburdened.
Good to see you.
Blessings to you.
It's locked. I need a key.
Good day.
Thank you.
It is an honor to serve you.
Yes?
Hello.
Greetings.
How may I help you?
Thank you.
am overburdened.
It is an honor to serve you.
Who goes there?
yes, citizen. Ask and learn. Citizen.
Greetings. Good day.
Who goes there? Greetings.
To see you.
It is an honor to serve you.
Yes, citizen.
Blessings to you.
Hello.
Good day.
I came here to prevent Diablo from freeing his brother, Bane, but I have failed. Now, terror and destruction roam free throughout your world. Even now, they head towards the eastern capital of Koros, to the very heart of the Zyklon Temple. There, they hope to find their eldest brother, Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred, who was imprisoned there ages ago. If the three prime evils unite, they will be invincible. It is unclear as to what their aims are. It is certain they must be stopped at all costs. I am broken, and the energies that tie me to this world are diminishing rapidly. You must take up this quest and prevent the three brothers from reuniting. You must cross the sea and search for Diablo and Bale in Kurast. Now, hurry, mortal. Time is running out for all of us. I thank you for my freedom.
I shall honor Tal Rasha's sacrifice by destroying all the prime evils.
The Archangel Tyriel was the one who gave the Soul Stones to the Herodrum 260 years ago. It is highly unusual for the forces of heaven to so directly interfere with man's destiny. But Tyriel was said to act of his own volition. We have never been able to discern why. Perhaps he goes against the consensus of heaven because he doubts our ability to defend ourselves. Or perhaps he sees more threat than his peers. Where the actions of hell often seem straightforwardly bent on destruction, the motives of heaven are unfathomable. Now make haste. Both Diablo and Bale must be stopped before they join with their brother Mephisto. If the three prime evils unite once again, the world as we know it will be no more.
This is terrible news. Bale is in possession of one of mankind's most powerful mages, and the Lord of Terror guides his path. They must be stopped, for I am sure they mean to free their elder brother, Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred, who lies imprisoned under the corrupted city of Kurast. I fear you are walking into a great evil, but your faith can save you. May you walk in the light always. Greetings.